Good morning, gladiators. Hello, I'm Sarah Bunyarath, and this is the Gladiator Morning News. Today is Friday, January 3rd, 2020. Today is an E-Day. Skills USA testing is currently underway. The National Honor Society is having a blood drive in the multipurpose room today from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Erica Coleman, Senior's Financial Aid Advisor, is in guidance every Tuesday from 11:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. CTE instructors meeting on Tuesday and electrical at 2:20 p.m. SAT meeting on Wednesday during period 2 in guidance. Leadership team meeting on Thursday during period 3 in the admin conference room. Sign-up list for college visits and Erica Coleman, Senior's Financial Aid Consultant, are outside of guidance. For more information, see Mr. Lynch in guidance. Attention students needing to make up gym classes. Gym classes can be made up on the first and third Wednesday of each month during period 6. Attention Goodwin Tech students and staff. EC Goodwin Skills USA is sponsoring a Yankee Candle fundraiser. Online sales will continue until January 8th. Skills USA will apply 20% of your personal sales profit directly toward your student class dues minus shipping. Employability word of the day. Action verb. A verb that shows that something is done. A word that shows action. In sports action this week, girls basketball team hosts Wyndham Tech today, followed by a road game to Prince Tech on Tuesday. JV games start at 4 p.m. and varsity at 5:30. Boys basketball team travels to Wyndham Tech today, followed by a home game on Tuesday when the Gladiators host Prince Tech and the JV game starts at 4 p.m. and varsity at 5:30. Remember to get out and support our Goodwin teams, and go Gladiators! Today's lunch consists of fresh-made pizza, choice of cheese, pepperoni, or crispy chicken, fresh-made tomato and cucumber salad, fresh-made broccoli salad, fresh fruit, juice, and milk. And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, stay calm, and read on. And Happy New Year!